Hello and welcome to today's art class. Today I'm going to be showing you all about how to draw an echidna. Echidnas have fantastic spines all over their back, which helps to protect them from predators. Feel free to pause the video along the way to keep up with all of the steps.
See you next time!